It was crazy, but I quite like it, so fuck it.
Let me out just this once. Why do you have to tell Nathan everything?
I'm sorry, Princess.
I can't. It's not my call.
Hey, no swearing, okay, Jody?
Thank you.
apartment of hers, but she's calling down. Okay. Sure. I'll see you tomorrow.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this.
Don't mess with
it. You understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now.
Cole?
Jody? They're late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go, and get some fresh air.
You okay? You want I should call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. I'm, you know, Cole's looking after me, so. Right, Cole? Yeah, so.
What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue?
He's in a really bad mood. He hasn't even said a word all day. He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed, if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right. See ya. Go on.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Get in the car and start it up. Really out of sight. Let's go, Wyatt. We'll try not to attract attention, okay?
Good call, my man. Night off. Jody?
Hmm?
Oh, what happened?
Jesus Christ, man, what the hell was that all about?
I think I know exactly what that was all about. I told you not to go, and you disobeyed me. You know how dangerous that was for Cole and for you? Hell, Jody, don't you remember Kirsten's birthday party? You know what can happen with Aiden, right? Right?
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. The transfer, we have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but I think everyone thinks that it's going to be better for you. Professor Dawkins.
Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
It's enough. Come on.
Thank you.
monster!
What kind? Jody.
Jody. I know how you feel. But you made the right decision.
Totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. Hey, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight. I have nowhere else to go, and I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
This is the first ranch that I've seen in miles.
Mm-hmm. There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
You guys are Navajo, right?
What's the name?
That means the people of Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
You guys are really far from everything here.
Families lived here for generations. I was born here. Probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
Coming. You stay in your room, no matter what you hear.
What I hear?
value your life. Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
It's a very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aya.
Thank you.